Are you looking for a fast, simple, and reliable way to search for a home online? Or do you ever wonder how much the home down the street sold for? Well, if so, Property Tracker is perfect for you. In this how-to series, I'm going to show you how you can use one of the best home search websites in the nation to find the home of your dreams. In this lesson, we learn how to search for a home online. Let's start with how this looks on a laptop or desktop computer.
First, open any browser of your choice. It can be Internet Explorer, Safari, Chrome, Firefox. They all work the same for the site. Next, type into the search bar www.alexroy.johnlscott.com. Once the site's been loaded, don't forget to save the web address to your bookmark bar. Now, if you know the address of a specific home that you've seen in your neighborhood, you can type it into the main search bar and press enter. The property information page will open up. But like most people, you'll want to browse the search map for homes for sale in your area of choice. So to do this, click on the button that says Go to the Map. Now that you're on the search map, let's get familiar with its symbols and controls. First thing to know, you can zoom in and out on the map by using the buttons in the bottom right corner. You can also toggle between map and satellite view using the buttons in the upper left. As you can see, the map has little blue and green houses and yellow A-boards. Each of these three icons indicate that the house is currently for sale. The green houses are special because they mean the home is newly listed and has only been on the market for 2 weeks or less. The little yellow A-boards mean that the home has an open house scheduled at some point in the coming weekend, which is very handy if you want to tour open houses on a Saturday or Sunday. But what if you see a home with a real estate sign in front of it, but you don't see a blue, green, or yellow icon when you check the map? This might mean that the home is in pending status, which means that the seller has accepted a sales agreement, but the sale has not yet closed. To see homes that are pending, click the pending button at the top, and all of the current pending homes are identified with an orange icon. Finally, what if you know the home down the street from you sold last year and you're curious how much it sold for? It's so easy. Just click on the Sold button and all homes sold in the last 6 months will be identified by a red icon. When you click on the icon, the price listed is the final sales price. Now let's check out the criteria window. By using this window, we can filter out listings that we don't want to see and only see the homes that match our wants and needs. There are lots of details you can control, including the price range, number of beds and baths, square footage, and the year built. You can also set the map to show only homes that have an open house coming up this weekend. And if you're looking for a very specific property, you can select a specific checkbox, such as land, for all property that is vacant land. And as you can see, these are all of the active listings for land in Portland. When you click on an icon, a mini window will pop up with a primary photo of the property. When you click on the mini window, this will open the property's listing page. I'll explain more about this page in the video, How to Read a Property Listing Report. Finally, this is a really cool feature of the site. Let's say you found a home of interest. On the listing page, you can see many photos of the home, but you wonder, what does the street and neighboring homes look like? Well, it's super easy with the integration of Google Street View. Simply grab the little yellow guy in the bottom right corner and drag him to the street you want to view. And there you are, on the street, able to take a virtual tour of the neighborhood.
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can stay current on all the real estate market news in Portland, Oregon. I'm Alex Roy, working hard for your success.